Hey there guys, I'm Quell here, just gonna go with question 3 of the sine and cosine one. Okay, so the question reads, evaluate the interior angle which is opposite to side C. So that's gonna be this angle in here. Alright. So the answer is going to work out to be 95 degrees. So if you wanna try and work it out yourself now, just kind of pause the video and go do that. But if you're continuing to watch, we're gonna assume you want to be working. So we gotta do that now. Okay, so it says, you know, it doesn't really give you whether you wanna use the sine or cosine rule, and that makes sense. This is supposed to be the hard question. So you're gonna kinda look at this. If we look at the sine more, what have we got? Sine A over A equals sine B over B. Well, if we look at that, we kind of got two sides, but we're not going to have any of the angles, so we can't really use the sine law yet. So we're probably going to be looking at the cosine law. So let's have a look at cosine law. C squared equals A squared plus B squared minus 2AB cos C. Okay, have we got C? Yeah, we got C, we got A, we got B, we got 2, we got A, we got B, we got cos. The only thing we're going to need is, you know, C, and hey, that's what we're trying to work out. So that's going to work out nicely. We can use the cosine law for this. Okay, so the first thing we're going to have to do is rearrange it. So, to rearrange it, we're going to do C squared minus A squared minus B squared equals negative 2AB cos C. C squared minus A squared minus B squared over negative 2AB equals cos C. If everyone can see that. So inverse cos of C squared minus A squared minus B squared all over negative 2AB will equal the angle C. So, all we really have to do now is put in the values for C, A, B, and, you know, A and B here. Put that into our calculator and it'll spit out our answer for C, and we will get an answer of 95 degrees. And if you're not getting 95 degrees, you should probably check your calculator is in fact in degrees, not in radians, because that is a common problem. Alright, so hopefully everyone cannot do this question alone. Of course, if you want any notes on the question or any notes on the topic, just refer to the bottom of my webpage as usual, thealphakoala.com. Okay, and that is all. Alpha out.